Hey guys, it's Chimpy Molly here, and today I have an announcement. So, my friend My Dazzling Days has gotten me into AG dolls, and I actually got one. Well, not really. I didn't actually get an American Girl doll. I got an off-brand one called My Life doll, and here she is. Her name is Alice. She actually came in a different dress, but this is her. She's got a few scratches. I don't know if you can see that, but I don't really mind because I got her for $20, which is really cheap. I got her used, and the person who was selling her told me that she normally got her for $50. For all of you who are wondering, I'm still going to be into kinztube, but I'm also going to be into AGtube too. So, yeah, I can be into two things. So, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye!